Well, hello, hello. I hope everyone's doing well. I'm here on a beautiful Friday just before our long weekend. And my brother actually sent me an email with a statement sharing with us that 1% of your day is only 15 minutes. So 15 minutes represents only 1% of your day. And it really got me thinking how amazing, how busy one can feel throughout the day without actually being productive. And so what if I told you that you could probably accomplish more in 15 minutes than you could in an entire afternoon? And it's the truth, and it's possible. And it is, because productivity depends on one word. Productivity depends on one word, and that word is intentionality. So how can you create the most productive 15 minutes of your day? Number one, you better block out a 15-minute chunk of time. It doesn't matter when or where. You just need to have those 15 minutes of a complete uninterrupted time. That's the key. Now, number two, determine the most powerful possible use of those 15 minutes. I mean, use it to perhaps compose a handwritten note to a number of people, notes of appreciation for what they've done for you. You know, use it to research, I don't know, a prospective client that you're meeting later that day, but with real focus and intensity. Use those 15 minutes to plan out your evening killer date with your husband or wife or girlfriend or boyfriend. You know, use those 15 minutes to meditate. Read 5 pages of book during those 15 minutes. Listen to a podcast. Close your eyes for 15 minutes and just dream and vision out your future. Okay? Make that time productive and absolutely holy. That means no phone, no email, no Facebook, no Instagram, no distractions at all, okay? Because no daydreaming, no taking yourself down any rabbit trails. It's all about being productive. So work as fiercely as you can during those 15 minutes, and you will see that with focus, everything can happen. And you'll feel amazed at how much you get accomplished in those 15 minutes. So it really hit me today that only 1% of your day is 15 minutes. Only 1%. So what I'm reaching out to you, and I'm going to really make an even stronger effort to perhaps take even 2% of my day to really make it powerful and with intention, because a habit of intentionality can change your world. So I hope you got some value from that. The very best. Have an amazing Thanksgiving Day long weekend to all my preferred customers, distributors, and leaders out there. And we will chat with you real soon. Bye-bye.